Fantastic effort by all you guys.
Thank you, sir.
Keeps us going, keeps the academy going, keeps all the students, their motivation going. So we can start. So Veena, you are the one to take over. And first of all, last night the result has come. So how do you feel after the result? What is the emotion like?
Sir, I feel actually surprised and relaxed too.
Okay, definitely there's that is a moment to be proud of actually. So we people are all very proud of you.
Sir, everything I had written in points so that I don't have to waste time. First of all, sir, I felt what an aspirant needs is courage to go from failure to failure. I had faced many failures, but still I motivated myself to go on again and again. So this is my third INICT attempt. And last time my rank was 143. And the first time when I attempted, it was 940. So I had no hope of getting a single digit rank this time. And even I did not look the result also when it was released. That is why I messaged ma'am very late, because I had no hope. It was my husband who checked it at 9 o'clock.
Okay. So what was the rank in the previous NEET?
410.
So 410, and then in this INI you had 140 approximately, right? Yeah, 140 plus, no? So now you have come to the current selection level ranks. What will you tell them? I mean, how to go about the preparation?
Sir, I actually studied from my failures and I rectified it. That was the first thing I felt I got this rank. The first thing was that I lacked confidence last time. Even though I studied so many things, I lacked the confidence.
So how did you develop the confidence?
I continuously told myself that I will get. I don't know what hope it is, but still I continuously motivated myself in between studies that I will get this time. I had written it on my mobile and on wallpapers and all. I'll get a single digit rank this time in INICT. So I don't know what that has driven me, but I had written like that every
this
day.
This time, Sufina, the paper was very much medically oriented.
Yes,
and
sir.
I think you did some anatomy at your home only with your brother is, I think, in anatomy or he's in MBBS, so he helped you with anatomy. What was that journey? You tell.
Sir, my house is actually rounded with all MBBS students. My brother, my sister-in-law, my sister, everyone, all of them are doctors and ENT. So I was the only one who is BDS. And so I used to study from my brother's anatomy, physiology textbook during my first and second BDS time. That actually, it was not because of the study, overdo the thing. It was because of the financial crisis. My father passed away during that time. So I thought to keep it in minimal, I used to refer those textbooks. And I think that helped me this INICT exam. I had done a very well of physiology, anatomy and all during my first and second years. And I was polished topper for first and second and third BDS during my time. So I think the theory part was good with me. I think that helped me.
So Veena, this paper, how many you attempted?
Sir, I attempted 196. I left 4 questions.
So you people, all those who are going for the exam, I told you people it should be minimum of attempt of 180 plus. And you know this paper was very tough, all those of you who have given this paper. And despite that, you see the person who's got the 6th rank, she has done 196 questions, such a tough paper.
Sir, shall I tell one thing, sir?
Yeah, sure.
This is all
your domain now.
Last time, I got a rank of 143. Actually, I prepared well. But the mistake which I did was, I left almost 20 to 22 questions without attempting.
Exactly. So sometimes when you go down to 2 choices, you always take on one and you only leave the questions which you do not know anything about, absolutely value-based questions, and you can't go down to two options, then you start leaving them. You yes. can't
this time, sir, session, especially Sunday session, sir said, if you're 50% sure of the options, you must do it. So I always thought that whenever I got confused in any option, if I know 50%, then I will definitely do it. So I went with that.
It worked in your favor. Sometimes it does not work, sometimes it works. Obviously, to get to this level, you need that little bit of luck you always need. That is the difference between the person who's coming in the top 10 and the person who's coming around 30-40. That is the only difference, that last minute application and the luck factor. Rest, the first 40-50 people, their preparation is nearly the same. It's just the that exam time difference. So, Sufina, with these people, you've got selected. Some of them have not got selected. Despite their best effort, you have been giving this exam for the third time now. What will you say to those people?
Sir, actually, I have only things you taught during the session. The first thing is, you had said not to do pulse during the last year. I had that problem. I used to overdo things, actually. I used to do pulse so much during the last week, and I usually get exhausted and I cannot do questions. So when sir said don't do pulse, I just believed like that only, and I kept it there. I did not do during my last 2 weeks. I did all the mock exams of, I joined, I was a mock pro student in case. I did all mock exams. I attempted all mock exams, and I could I try to attend all the SR questions, how much ever I can. So obviously,
many of them came in the exam this time. The past AIIMS INI paper also, and the past SR papers, many of them came.
Yes, many came.
So my last question would have been this only, that how did AIIMS achievers and we people help you? I think you have already answered that in your last part of the statement. So, thank you, Sufina.
So, I also have something very interesting to elaborate about her. She's a mother of 3.5-year-old. She started preparation 2 years back, 2.5 years back. Okay? This is for all those people who think they cannot do it anymore. This is for all those people who think they're working, they cannot do it. Okay? And top of it...
I mean, if you are working, you are an intern and you say you cannot find time... I mean, if you can find time being a mother of a small baby, believe me, you can find time with everything else.
Yes. And yesterday, you know, Sufina, after the results, she shared the result and she said, ma'am, I'll call tomorrow. I asked her today, you know, why didn't you call immediately? Everybody jumps to call when they feel so excited and happy. So she said, my child was not well, ma'am. Okay. So she's managing everything so beautifully. And with that, so much to study, and she's doing all that. Highly appreciable and very well.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Yeah.
Okay. So thanks, Sufina. Now, Haritha.
We'll see you soon in Delhi. Yeah.
Yeah, definitely. Once you come over, definitely you have to come to the academy.
Yes, obviously. Definitely I'll come, sir.
Let's see how the matrix comes and what are the seats on offer. Aage decide hoga. Now, Haritha.
Hi, sir.
Congratulations to you.
Thank you, sir.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Also, because the 4 PGI seats have been added, so the matrix is becoming bigger, and we are sure that you're going to get through into one of these esteemed institutes.
Thank you, sir.
You tell about your journey to all these guys all out here.
Okay, sir. Sir, I completed my internship from Government Dental College, Calicut in 2019. That time I wrote NEET, but I got 8,000 because I didn't study during my internship. Then I studied last year and I wrote NEET that last year I got around 1,000 and INICT I got 500. Then I joined Academy in January 2021. Then I studied and I solved all your mock papers and all the subject wise question, and I used to hear the recorded discussions of some subject, and then I wrote INICT in July session. I got 314. then at that time I wanted to get into NEET. I didn't think about AIIMS PJ because that is not mine. I think that then I solved all the mock exam of ACE Achievers, and I attempted this time and got 12th rank.
Chalo, so the question which I normally put in the end, ki how did we help you? You have put it in the first part of the talk. So Harita,
sir,
what things you focused upon? Ek to pehle bata, how many you attempted?
Sir, I attempted very less, 171, sir, because I don't have any idea about those 30 questions. First I attempted 135 questions. I attempted in the first go within 1.5 hours, and somehow I rule out two options. Then I attempted 40 questions, the next 40 questions, but I didn't have any idea about those rest of the 30 questions. So I didn't take that risk because I attempted those questions. It could turn negative. I know that because I don't have any idea about that.
Exactly. That is what we have been telling in the discussions also. If you do not have any idea, just leave the question. If you can come down to two options, you see Harita has also done 40 questions when she could come down to two options. Okay.
Yeah, sir.
So that is such an important part. If you ask these people, if you ask Sofina, you ask Harita, you ask Shalini, they will tell you what is the importance of each and every question which you attempt. It is not just about attempting, it is also about the art of living. Harita, what you have been focusing upon for improving your preparation in the last 6 months, apart from our exams and all?
Sir, I did Pulse very well, and I go through the notes and the discussion part of ACE Achievers and your mock test, and I studied all SR papers that is provided by you, sir, and all the mock exam questions and previous year questions.
How many hours you used to study? This is also a very common question.
Yes, sir. I used to study 12 hours every day, but some days I didn't study that much. But I always studied. You know, I don't know how to express. I always study.
So that is very nice.
That's really
okay. Harita, one off question from this. When is your birthday?
My birthday is 26 July.
26. That is why I'm asking, because you said some days I did not study. So I was thinking that one of those days must be your birthday.
the last INICT results were came on my last birthday, 26th July.
Okay. Okay. That would be something you would not
have. Harita is also married, right? You're also married.
Ma'am, my husband is the constant supporter. He's the best thing that happened in my life because he was very constantly motivating me.
Because your admission was also taken by him only, that he was after me. Give us some discount. He has a good rank. So he'll get you a result. I was like, no, she's not under scholarship, because I think you missed the scholarship only by 10 or 12 ranks.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
So thank God. Thank God he took the admission.
thank God he took the admission.
Because I did every bit to tell him I'm not going to give any discount.
Become an ego issue, it would have been painful for all of us.
And same goes for Sufina's case. Actually, she was also discussing that her husband has a very big role, that he searched for her academy on Facebook. So Sufina, you can also add on, and you can also thank your husband.
Yes, obviously he was the one who selected this for me, and he constantly made sure that I do mock exams, and he checks all the results, and he says this is what you need, because you were in the comfort zone. You have to get out and see what academy gives. So he is the real support. He stays with me actually. He does his PhD from IIT Kharagpur, and he did the PhD part time, and he stays with me. So made sure that I was studying all this.
Yes, wonderful.
Great. So Harita, what is your message? You've also had a little longer journey. You are married also. You've been living separately part time. Right. You know, you've been being with your husband. A lot of time you are separated from him. Your message to these people who have not selected or who are preparing for the next years, what they should go about, how to do the mental part of it apart from the studies.
Yes, sir. Believe in yourself, and one day hard work will pay off. Because I know that I'm studying, like, you know, I'm very hardworking student, but I didn't get the results. Last INICT, I know that I will get some results, some good results, but I didn't get that much. I got 314. That time, I think I want to give up. But that time, my husband is talking like, you can do that. Then I will study further. So, believe in yourself and keep studying, keep praying. You will get that.
You should also have right direction, motivation, guidance, direction, and the quality of material. These four things are very important for success. Any one of them missing can be a big problem. If motivation is not there, then everything else is a waste.
Yeah. Thanks to Akshigama Vaniya, sir.
I was about to ask, what is the role of Dr. Akshiga in your success?
Because these days,
students are always saying thanks to Akshiga ma'am first and then Neeraj sir.
Because I didn't message you, sir. I always texted
exactly.
Akshiga ma'am, and she motivated me. And I remember I messaged her, can I get a good rank in it? She will tell me, yes, you can. I remember that. The last NICT.
So that is the thing, you know, studies apart, the role of motivation is a very, very big factor in everybody's success. Everybody who gets selected, motivation by somebody somewhere is very important. So yeah. Harita, thanks a lot. Big congratulations. Now Shalini. Shalini, it is your turn to take over.
Yes, sir.
So a very good effort by you also. Obviously, I would have wanted a little higher rank, 15 so upper I would have wanted, but still it's a very nice effort. And let's hope you are also going to get something. Dekhte hain kya aata hai, what is the metrics like and how the counseling goes. So we'll keep our fingers crossed that you get a good seat. So first of all, tell about your journey to all these guys out here.
First of all, thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much, sir. Really, you guys had motivated me a lot that I have achieved this today. Actually, I haven't got that faith that I can do it. At some moment of the time, I had given up. In the last few years, because after completing internship, I got selected in Rajasthan Medical Officer. Right now, I'm working in that. And kaam karne ke saath saath padhai, it was like very hectic for me. So living on my own and doing the job and studying, it was going in a very haphazard way. So in April, I think मैंने मैम को कॉल किया था कि मैम मैं बहुत मतलब बहुत डिमोरलाइज्ड हूँ, क्या करूँ, मैं कर सकती हूँ क्या. तो मैम ने बहुत मोटिवेट किया कि यस यू कैन डू इट, ज्वाइन करो, वी विल टुगेदर कैन डू दिस, तो आप करो, हम देखेंगे. तो वही जस्ट मैंने बस मैम पे फेथ किया, मैम की बातों पे, सारे टेस्ट दिए जैसे भी अकेडमी ने, जो भी टेस्ट मैंने ज्वाइन किया जब से तब से दिया. और फिर सर आपके वर्ड्स लास्ट में जब मैंने एग्जाम दे रही थी तो मैंने बस मेरी आपकी बातें मेरे दिमाग में आ रही थी कि आई शुडंट गो फॉर एनी जो न्यूमेरिकल्स वाले क्वेश्चन होते थे. जब तक मैं शॉर्ट शॉर्ट नहीं हूँ मैंने उसको अटेंड नहीं किए. और फर्दर यही कि जो मार्क फॉर रिव्यू वाले सर आपने बताया कि यू शुड ऑलवेज सेव इट एट द लास्ट, तो मैंने लास्ट के जो 15 मिनट्स थे वही किए. जो मेरे अराउंड 40 मैंने मार्क फॉर रिव्यू रखे थे उसको मैंने पूरे अटेंड किए.
कितने अटेम्प्ट किए शालिनी तुमने?
मैंने 189.
सो वी हैव 171, 189 एंड 196. ठीक है. सो रेंज हरिता इज द वन हु हैज अटेम्प्टेड लिटिल लेस, बट शी हैज गॉट सक्सेस बिकॉज़ शी हैज बीन मोर एक्यूरेट, दैट इट शोस इन द एग्जाम. But the core remains the same. If you can come down to two options, only then they have attempted. Right, Shalini? No blind attempts?
No, sir.
Yeah? So no blind attempts. How many of them you know you can rule out two options? That is entirely your own personal, you know, perspective, your knowledge and everything that comes into play. So, Shalini, what about your preparation from the past times? I mean, ever since I've been seeing your doubts, I've been finding them quite logical, reasonable doubts. Of you know good level, so you know this level of the student is good. How have you been preparing over this time?
शुरू में तो मैंने भी as usual pulse किए थे, लेकिन मुझे भी यही लगा कि जब आपका book पढ़ना शुरू किया तो I just followed blindly. आपकी book मैं पढ़ती थी, उसी को revise करती थी. Although मैंने सारे years complete नहीं किए थे, पर जितने भी last 5 years के मैंने paper किए थे उसके explanation I used to revise it. मैंने नोट्स बनाए हुए थे उससे पढ़ती थी सर. और जो हाई यील्ड पॉइंट्स होते थे दैट्स वेरी बेनिफिशियल सर, उसको फॉलो करती थी मैं. और जो पेपर के एसआर के पेपर्स तो लास्ट में लगाए थे सर.
See, this is the high yield points is what we have started and adding now in our the courses and all. So it's good to hear that they are also benefiting. We are going to more work. So that
yeah, now sir will have extra energy to work on them. So that's wonderful.
So Shalini, what will you say to these people who have been working, who are still preparing for the exams? Many of them are getting demotivated because of the, the issues with the exams. Sometimes it is getting postponed. Up NEET has been postponed from December to March. Sometimes they put it to June. So how these people should go about keeping themselves motivated enough?
So मैंने तो बस यही सब बिली बस मैंने को यही फील किया कि सर जो हमें आता है आई शुड बी श्योर इन दैट मुझे उस चीज को अच्छे से रिवाइज करना है सर की सर मेडिकल क्लासेस वर सो गुड मैं उसको ब्लाइंडली उसको फॉलो किया था कुछ जो पोर्शंस थे मेरे मेडिकल फ्रेंड है उनके हेल्प के थ्रू मैंने कवर किया था लेकिन सर के जो क्लासेस इट्स रियली रियली बेनिफिशियल मैं कभी कभी उसको वापस पास जाके वीडियोस रिकॉल भी करती थी कि मेरा ये पॉइंट छूट रहा है ये मुझे समझना है तो मैं अपनी लैकिंग जानती थी कि मेरे को प्रोस्तो नहीं आता तो प्रोस्तो करना है जो भी सब्जेक्ट वीक है मैं उस पर फोकस करती थी सर और रिविजन टाइम तो इम्पोर्टेंट है सर
दिस इज वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट टू फोकस अपॉन द थिंग्स यू डू नॉट नो उन सारी चीजों को कवर करना बहुत जरूरी है बिकॉज इफ यू गो विद लूप होल्स इन द एग्जाम एज अ फर्स्ट अटेम्प्टर वो तो चलता है बट यू आस्क ऑल ऑफ दिस दे हैव बीन सेकंड अटेम्प्ट टू एंड हाफ अटेम्प्ट्स ऑल ऑफ देम विल टेल यू दे हैव बीन फोकसिंग अपॉन द एरियाज इन विच दे वर वीक जैसे कि एग्जाम में जाके वो एरिया ना फंस जाए बिकॉज दैट इज गोइंग दैट माइट बी वन ऑफ द डिसाइडिंग फैक्टर्स सो ओवरऑल अ वेरी गुड रिजल्ट फॉर अस ओवरऑल अ वेरी गुड रिजल्ट फॉर ऑल द टॉपर्स आई एम वेरी प्राउड टू हैव यू पीपल फाइनल वर्ड्स शालिनी बिफोर वी एंड दिस मोटिवेशनल सेशन एंड गो बैक टू स्टडीज द रोट लर्निंग दिस पीपल विल बी सब्जेक्टेड टू आफ्टर दिस व्हाट विल बी योर फाइनल वर्ड्स
आई जस्ट से कि मैं बस एक ही चीज रिपीट करती हूँ बिलीव फेथ एंड आई कैन डू इट That's it.
Fantastic.